Never seen you looking so bad, my funky one. You tell me that your super fine mind has come undone. Any major dude with half a heart surely will tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again. When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be there no more. Any major dude will tell you. Any major dude will tell you.
All right, so we're in actually Times Square right now. I'm with Dave Mollo, the owner of Dava Contractors, and we're basically in a retail store, retail space, somewhere in Manhattan, Times Square, right?
Times Square, yeah.
And it's like 1:30 in the morning, and it feels like it's, you know, you point the camera outside, it's like 5 in the afternoon around here. There's people doing all kinds of stuff. What are we doing here? We're actually installing some pretty large tile.
That's right, Paul. You know, the thing that makes us great is this store's open. If you notice, there's still merchandise on the walls. And we're installing a thin body porcelain tile. It's about 5 millimeters, so it helps strengthen the tile.
Sure.
What makes this so special is that this store can stay open, because if you look down, you can see the existing tile. Mm-hmm. Imagine having to remove that while the store's open.
No way.
It's a big deal. It's a real big undertaking. So by doing something thin body like this, provided we do checks on the floor to make sure everything's flat. Yeah, that's the number one thing. It needs an FF rating of 50, which is within 12 feet, an eighth of an inch. So you can just imagine.
How about, tell me how big this tile comes in. Like, and now, I mean, you know, I've seen tile 36 inches wide, 36 by 9,
right?
36 by 18, right? That tile, from what I understand, is cut before it gets here. How big can these tiles be?
If you look down on this tile here, this is 39 and a quarter inches by 39 and a quarter inches. This is 1/3 of the tile.
Wow. So what are we going to do here? We're going to cut this to fit an area of the floor, right? One thing to make a note of here is that the vacuum. We have a vacuum on there. Basically, you know, if we were doing this in any normal place, the dust would be all over my camera. We'd be sucking it into our lungs and all kinds of stuff. So
that's a HEPA filtration vacuum. Here's another way that we cut these. When we have a more straight cut, that's not a notch. Basically, we'll put it on. I'm just doing this as a sample. Mm-hmm. But we'll put this down. Come across one side back. Sometimes we can snap it like this, like a piece of drywall. But being that the tile's expensive, we get our handy little pliers here. That's it, that's all it took on that side. We come over here.
Nice, look at that.